Hello, hello, everyone. Good morning to you. It's Wednesday, running a little bit late today. You ever had those days where, yes, you run late? Some days you run late the whole day. Some days you run late for the whole week. It's good to see you today. Drinking some cold stuff today, community cold iced latte. This is the vanilla waffle cone from community. Have you ever been involved in some strange things or saw some strange things? Maybe strange people, been to some strange places? Just, you know, come through a situation, you're like, man, that was weird. That was strange. 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 12 says, "Beloved, think it not strange concerning the fiery trial, which is to try you." So just because the fiery trial right now is trying you and you feel so much like you're struggling, you're trying to keep your head above water, and you're thinking, man, this is strange. I'm the only one that's ever been through this. I'm the only one right now that's going through trials and tribulation. I'm the only one. That's not true. It's just not true. Because the Bible does say, as mentioned, think it not strange, beloved. Think it not strange. You're not being singled out. You're not the only one. And what's happening does have a purpose. God uses every trial, every tribulation, every test, every challenge you'll face. If you're His child, He's using that for your betterment. He's using that to work out His plan in your life. Now, it may seem strange right now how things occur and unfold, but think it not strange. But look up, rejoice, be thankful, because God is at work. So your trials, the fiery trial, is an example of the fact that you're going to come through this, and you're going to come through this like pure gold, and that God is working this through the fiery trial. He's working this out through the fiery trial, all the good that needs to happen in your life to place you and position you where you need to be, and it's all part of God's timing. This fiery trial, it's strange. No, it's not. It's just part of the process. Be encouraged. Be encouraged on this Wednesday. This is a fiery trial. It's not strange. You're not the only one. And God knows right where you are. Everything's going to be okay. Everything's going to be fine. Somehow, some way, you're in the palm of God's hand. And He is going to work this out for your betterment. God bless you, my friend. Have a great Wednesday. We hope to see you again tomorrow here on Coffee with a Pastor.